what will become of this child's home? In September 2013, the authorities came to evict Kampung Haka by force because a developer wanted to develop over their kampung. Above each door is the surname of the family printed in large characters for all to see. Stepping into the homes of Kampung Haka is like stepping back in time. The family altar greets you as you step through the door. This is the home of a fourth generation Haka family. The owner kindly let us into her home. The bathtub was a wedding gift. This is the original stove that came with the house. It used to use firewood and kayu arang.
Double story house. These bird cages are really clever. It's actually open on the bottom, but the birds do not get out. She makes the most of the beds. The roads are barely wide enough for a car. View the church steeple.
This old man rears murai birds. Some are taught to sing, while others are taught to fight. This old lady showed us her wedding photo. Back in her time, newlywed couples were not given ang paos, but plaques with auspicious words or paintings. Many of the homes need to be repaired or renovated, but the owners are reluctant as they are uncertain of their future. These homes are surprisingly cool. There is a small walkway between the homes. In case of a fire, it will prevent the fire from spreading next door.